This is where the crawdads sleep. This is a crawfish burrow. It's a vertical tunnel, about as big around as the size of the crawfish is, roughly 30 inches or so. Female crawfish burrow into here, lay their eggs inside the burrow, gives them protection from predators. Sometimes out when they're burrowing, before the water goes completely down, it'll just be a mound. This is more like a chimney. This is just all the excess dirt that comes out of the tunnel that they create.